Okay, Cool Bean Cats and Kittens. Welcome to CD's Gaming. I don't know what happened with my Switch just moments ago, but it finally turned back. There we go. Thank you. We're going to play Fire Emblem Engage, baby. Jesus. We're going to skip the title because it's already 15 minutes in.
Fire Emblem Engage.
And so what we're going to do is we're going to do the two paralogues. I think I have the Garden of Memories and the Broken Castle. Hopefully we can do both of them, depending on how long it take. Depending on how long I take. Because we only have so many chapters left. I'm trying to hurry up and finish the game because guess what? Next month is The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. And I am so stoked for that game. And I'll probably be the only game I play on the Switch outside of Mario Kart for the rest of the year. There really isn't any other game coming out on the Switch that I'm interested in. Double check. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Make sure everybody has everything. So it's a 1A, 1A. She's got Elixir. I thought about giving her a ring, but no. And it's mainly because a Diamond dies so quickly. Right? Level 20, HP 46 dies so quickly. Mauvier doesn't really die, but not like that. Like Vander. Even Chloe. Anyway. I'm thinking about it. We'll see. Stock up on stuff. Excuse me. Pardon me. I'm a little tired. Working all day, but have that happen. Although I didn't really work as hard as one would think. Pretty much what I was doing. I was watching some anime at work. I've been watching Bofuri. I don't want to get hurt, so I'll max out my defense. That's the name of the anime. Freaking love this anime. I didn't think I would love an anime about gaming so awesomely, but then I remember I loved Shield Hero. I know that's not the whole title, but it's The Shield Hero, and that was pretty cool. Oh. I gotta get him another staff. Is that this wrist?
I thank you.
Excuse me.
I thank you.
I wonder if I should get him another weapon instead. We'll go back to that.
I thank you.
Press on my buttons.
I thank you.
So he can use all of these. We can do it in trap. Warp. Fortify is my favorite. Let's recover. Staff will be with the healing metric. Recovers vast amounts of allies. I only have one of these left in stock.
I thank you.
This here.
You can drop your unwanted items into the well. When you do, they'll disappear forever. Come back after at least one battle, however, and you'll find new items have taken their place. The more valuable items you drop, the more likely what you find is an upgrade in value.
Mm-hmm.
So she can use magic. Surge and fire, hellfire.
Here you go.
Physical attack sucks. And I use. And a lot of these suck. The phone is on horseback effective. Cavalry. What about axes? Silver axe. is still a great axe.
Here you go. Take care.
What weapons would I drop? Are there weapons in the convoy? Why can't I see that? Like, why can't I see you? There are weapons I do possess that... Building your team back up and doing other things does take some time. Those things can be done offline if you want. Asta shirt. Asta. Black Clover. Okay. This is the Garden of Memories. We probably should do the Broken Castle first, which is all the way over there. I try to put oil or whatever on this chair, it is not gonna stop squeaking, so I apologize.
Odd. This looks very similar to Altea Castle.
Altea Castle? Is that a place in your world?
That's right. It's where I grew up. After it fell into enemy hands, my allies and I took it back.
You lost your home?
The Dolar Empire. Led by the Shadow Dragon Medius attacked. His forces overran the castle. The castle knights offered protection, and many soldiers fell while aiding my escape. On that day, I learned the true meaning of powerlessness. Allies like Princess Sita and the mercenary Ogma helped me retake my homeland. My people call me the Hero King, but I think the real heroes are those who helped me to win. That's why I fight. For all those who believed in me, I want to deliver on their hope.
I think I know what you mean. I want a future of peace with my friends and allies. That vision pushes me to be my best.
You have grown strong in your battles, and are more than worthy of their faith in you. Now they stand beside you, ready to share your burden. Your struggles are not yours alone.
My friends and family have brought me all this way. I owe them so much.
Keep those feelings close to your heart, and you are certain to overcome this trial.
Trial?
Battle me now. This is the trial bestowed upon you. Best me in combat to strengthen our bond. Win, and you will draw more power from me.
Let the battle begin. I'll show you I can overcome this or any trial.
We say that, and we know how long that could take. So, she won't have a ring, because we're fighting her emblem. I always have to keep reminding myself that.
I'd hate to embarrass myself fighting you, so don't expect this to be easy.
Choice is yours. Yep. Let's pray.
With pride. I'll do my best.
I'm ready.
As your steward.
Say the word.
Right away.
That was cool, was it not?
Yes, it was, darling. Love you, darling.
I have been waiting for you. Do you believe you can best me?
Destiny awaits. Emblem, engage!
Do it, baby.
What'd you think?
Emblem, engage!
What are you doing? Jesus!
Lend me your strength! One strike will decide it all.
Emblems protect us!
Back it all for them.
Allow me to demonstrate!
I'll be very strategic about that.
Dance once again!
Thank you. You'll see what I'm made of.
Cuteness combined!
Come back!
I cannot allow
this. Baby, this is fast.
What time is it?
32 minutes. We'll definitely do the next one. No one died. What? Yeah, I wasn't worried about the chests over there.
Excellent. I could sense the power of your hope and your strength as warriors. As I fought, I was reminded of an old friend. I first met the Divine Dragon Tiki in the midst of battle, much like this.
It's incredible that your world has a Divine Dragon in it too.
Yes. Like you, she fought for us humans. Tiki was placed into a very long sleep in a temple where she would be kept safe. She woke and was incredibly lonely. Once we met, she said she wanted to stay with us. She called me Marmar, like a kid sister might. Human or dragon, we became friends for life.
Then she and I have something in common besides our species. You, Marth, who fights to end people's suffering. Like her, I'm happy to be close to such a hero.
Since our first meeting, I have felt the same.
I'm grateful to you. I've become stronger because you are with me. Having my friends by my side is what makes everything possible. I couldn't do this alone.
Then you understand. We will follow you always.
That was pretty quick. I believe I'm a whole convoy still.
Impressive!
Go back to Sonia. Can you update any bonds? Give her her ring back. Remember, she's an emblem now too. And when she, depending on how you have your strategy, you could team up with one of your allies and she, like, they use the emblem power together.
Marth, understood.
Go on to the next one. It's like nobody's around. We're all over. Why did they have a blue bubble way down there? Well, let's go see what that's about.
You know,
yellow. Oh, the Bond.
Vale, why are you looking at me like that?
I just... Are you really okay?
I really am. I mean, it was strange. Taking corrupted form and waking up from that. But I'm fine now. And it's all thanks to you, Vale.
I'm relieved. I also wanted to apologize for everything I've done. Everything I did in the past. So many people died. And it's because of me. I was too weak. It's my fault they're dead. I know I can't be forgiven. Not completely. But if you could, even just a little, I'm so sorry.
Oh, Vale. It wasn't your fault. The Fel Dragon was controlling you. He's to blame, not you. You say you're weak, but it was your strength that freed you from him. That's impressive.
Thank you. I'll get stronger, too. Like I said before, I want to be a dragon like you. Ready to save the world. And I'll do everything in my power to make that happen. I just hope you'll help me.
Absolutely. That's what a big sister is for. I'll do anything I can to help you. It's the least I can do to make up for not being around. Don't worry. I'm right beside you, little sister. We can do this together.
Yes, we can.
Garden of Memories. Ring is enshrined in a place that feels similar to the Lycos Castle Gardens. Lycos. Friday's gonna be a big day.
Oh my! Are my eyes lying to me?
This is quite a surprise. It looks just like the Lycos Castle Gardens.
So I'm not the only one seeing it?
It looks like the castle, but feels like it too. The air, the smells, all of it.
Right you are. I've served in the castle for many years, yet this vision fooled me at first.
I know it isn't real, yet I still get a sense of nostalgia looking at it. My mother trained me in the castle garden. The flowers were in full bloom. Like these.
I remember it well. Alas, after the attack, that garden has been left in ruins.
Oh, it has, hasn't it?
Look, over there! I can see something glimmering. Do you see it too?
Is that an altar? And on it, there's a ring.
Wait, there's another ring?
I thought we'd gathered all the emblem rings. Can it be that there were more?
Perhaps an emblem we were unaware of. Let's go have a look.
Wait, I feel a presence. There are enemies nearby.
Corrupted? They must be here for the ring. We can't let them take it. That ring might
there's
belong
another
to another
ring.
Emblem.
I fight beside you
rings.
Once more, Divine One.
That ring. Could it be?
I've been playing this game for months. What do you mean? What is it? What is happening? Anyway, Friday, big news is Dead Island 2 comes out. We'll be playing it. Probably not on Friday, but we will be playing it Saturday. So we just gotta get the rain. One of those, we gotta get to those three boxes. The top. One, two, three, four, five, six. So there's 12 of us. Okay, so I got rings. Oh. Again, I was about to back out. Cover the. Big bad. And then there's these three. We have to invite them all, I assume.
I'm ready. All right.
Tell me where.
Y'all probably wonder why I don't, like, play her.
How mysterious.
And that's because when she dies, you have to start over your strategy. You have to start and try to figure out some other plan so she doesn't die.
I'm honored. Where are we headed?
I am your weapon.
Let's do this!
I will not falter.
With perfect poise.
As always, baby.
Let's do this! Let's go!
He has the ring. They are coming, baby. Okay. It's not gonna be as easy as I thought it would be. Damage he takes. Like, he can't fight these people. And apparently he can't either. Immediately.
again.
Like, the wrong people got rings, right? 40, HP 40. Let's take out one of them.
Ooh, I just spotted a rare bug.
Doesn't matter what I do. It really doesn't matter. What the? Seriously, what the? She has no chance either. Break him and break him.
Raise your
and
sword.
Run through. That don't even sound right. It don't sound right. No matter how I put it, it don't sound right. Oh, the HP went up to 56 though. That's good. Move. Dude, look who you're going against. Like, this, he's an emblem or not. Like, he's a monster. I picked Vander because I knew he'd die. I mean, it's sad, but it's true.
This is unacceptable.
But at least we got, a hit on the guy. I knew they'd go after Diamond. He didn't even attempt to try to come after the Divine Dragon. I want to...
Give in.
Attack diagonally.
Like. You're too kind to me.
I find the best way to deal with this guy.
May their souls find peace.
For Chromia!
It's just a double. And they miss. Wow! Uh-oh. I see what happened there. I see what they did. They had a chain. They had a chain guard. So you have to take out them before you can take out him. Interesting. Try to do.
Excuse me! Not done yet! Me too!
She retaliates. He can. Be done with this shit. Yes. How is this going to be paralyzed? Pact ring obtained. Because we gotta get to those three spots.
Reinforcements!
Oh, they're still...
Time to pray.
can keep going. Victory is mine.
I lose a few on the way. I don't know if the Divine Dragon has to get to the three squares, or if I just have to get any of my units to the three squares. Dragon.
Let's go!
Well... I might not make it out. Might as well use this. Engage.
That's how a knight does it.
Yeah, take a few hits. Knock them out, baby. Rock-a-bye, baby. If you don't know where that's from, then you're too young. Step off, Grandpa. In my older viewers and watchers know what that's about. She's gonna take a few hits. Marin.
You were a worthy opponent.
She's holding it together. He's coming for her. I gotta get out of here. I do not want to fight all these people.
I won't let anyone die.
See what I'm doing.
Emblem, engage! Let the lesson begin!
she can go all the way up, that goes down. And he can. She has to go there. Right? Right above the rock. And he can go right below. Wait. Well, who has the ring? This is the way out. I don't understand.
I'll do as you command.
Am I supposed to kill everything? That's not gonna work. Cause there's more people, they keep coming, right? We get the ring and we can't get out. So my plan isn't working. My plan's not gonna work. I didn't know. I have to go all the way back to when we got the ring. Irritating. It's irritating. Because now we got to go back this way. Beyond irritated. Thinking all I had to do was get to those three green squares. No.
I almost broke a sweat.
The dumbest.
I'm your knight to command. I won, my princess.
Thank you.
Nothing. She can do nothing. God, how many do they fucking have?
Grant me strength and victory!
Engage. I like you turn his hair pink into like a Thank you.
catches me.
What'd you think?
Understood.
Seriously? Can nobody take these suckers out?
It's just like my fairy tales.
All she can do is all she can do.
I will never give up.
I'll help.
Enough! Still alive.
Just give up.
Look at his weapon and everything. All that.
Need help?
Save one for me!
Thanks for the assist.
I'm nervous. Like, what the... So we finally kill him.
Is this really how it ends? I'm so sorry.
No.
I can't. Where am I supposed to go? I can't move her. Even after we kill him, we still can't do anything. Fuck! I can't do shit with it! Why is he the only one that I can do this with? This one has to be the most complicated one. I'm glad we did it second, but it's weird.
On guard! It's over.
Why does she do that?
Hungry for more!
Okay, she turned into a badass all of a sudden. I don't understand what we're supposed to do at this point. Being honest, I don't know where. I mean, we killed the guy. Oh my god. Was that in the wrong pipe? Too many of them, right? Like, I'm not imagining what's happening.
I've had my eye on you.
Oh, I swear to. Like, what am I supposed to do?
I won't let anyone die!
This is irritating me. Now there's nowhere that it's not telling me on the map. There's nowhere to go. There's no big bad to kill. So I have to kill everybody. Like, it's, and they keep bringing more. So how many more do I have to kill to leave? Like, I don't understand. We're not going to make it through.
Anymore.
a slight injury.
No, I mean, but I'm being serious. Like, I don't know what. Outside of killing all of them, I only have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 of us left. All right. 10.
Your soul the rest it deserves.
Give me strength.
One of them down.
Step.
in action!
Hit that time, but I'm glad he did.
What'd you think?
HP is at 60. That's insane.
Me first!
I'm trying to take him out. I guess that's what we're supposed to do? I don't know. I feel like with every enemy phase, there's more coming.
Defeated.
Yep.
After all.
Well, I'm gonna lose a few.
So now I'm down to 9. If I die here.
May we all be protected.
One. She can't.
fortune favors you.
Engage. I can't do that. I'm gonna set her on fire too.
I'll help. I will protect everyone.
You're wasting your critical shots.
I can't believe I did that.
Smallest amount of HP for the enemy. Like, that is dumb to me. I wish I had control of the critical hits. Kill both of them, but then I end up losing my leader, so we die. Like, this is frustrating. And they just keep coming and coming and coming and coming. Like, what the fuck? Bitch, you didn't fucking dodge all those fucking hits. Shut up.
Farewell to you.
Not really. Fuck, man.
For Brodia!
I got 1, 2, 3. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Against all these fools. 7. Fucking irritated.
Need help?
I'm not a child anymore.
Not one, Doug. Gotta get rid of these people who can heal them.
Allow your soul the rest it deserves.
No more healing.
Here until the end. My prayers are with you. I live to fight again. I'll do my best. Cannot afford to lose.
I feel like that's what we're doing. We're losing. Because they have one, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. They have 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14 motherfuckers. Because her engage, the whole great sacrifice thing is. Let me get him down here.
Emblem, engage! By any means necessary!
Come on.
Jean Lafont, the card of the end. And my fate.
Oh, she's dead. I don't think I can go through this again. We're at 2 hours now. I just don't understand. We get the ring and then we gotta fight all these motherfuckers? Like...
I really am.
Now I'm down to 6.
I knew I...
Watch the fireball hit me. Here comes another one. Look. I'm gonna let it hit me too. I see comes. It coming.
Victory pose.
I'm actually down to 5. I thought I had 6. I'm down to 5. 1, 2, 3. Yeah.
Right away.
That helps.
She's gonna die. Do anything.
I can do more. Emblem engage.
This is a cuteness combined.
If this is war, so be it. Desires more. How
cute am I? Why do we repeat our mistakes?
Dodge it! Yes. Come on, Marin. Take some of these out. Take them out.
Desires war.
Focus.
I can merge. Or engage.
Emblem, engage!
Wait, the... That's not what I wanted to do. Son of a bitch.
Anymore.
I don't understand that shit.
Yes.
What is their powers? I never used the warp Ragnarok.
With a true heart, engage! May we all be protected.
Sucks I can't really use her the way I want to, but if she dies...
Alas. I cannot die.
Come on, Rosado. That's what I'm gonna do. Yep.
I'm not a child anymore.
First one took 30 some minutes. Now it's it's 2 hours and 13 minutes. That's woo. That was frustrating.
We retrieved the ring safely, but it doesn't seem to hold an emblem. Strange.
Is it but a normal ring?
It seems so. But when I hold the ring, I feel a warmth stirring in my chest.
So it's as I suspected.
What is it that you have surmised?
The Pact Ring. It belongs to and holds the power of Divine Dragon Monarch Lumera.
What else do you know about this Pact Ring, Marth?
Lumera once said that Divine Dragons will give a special ring to someone they truly trust. The ring strengthens the bond between the two and brings them closer together. It grants special powers to the Divine Dragon and anyone they make a pact with, of any sort.
So Mother once gave this ring to someone she trusted and had a special connection with?
That's what I guess too. But she lost her friends and allies in the war, so who she gave the ring to, or if she gave it at all, there's just no way to know.
Mother.
But we know that as long as she lived, the most important person to her was you. You should inherit the ring. Give it to your most trusted ally.
I'll think long and hard before I decide who's worthy to wear it.
Oh, that we've arrived at this place. It must be the work of Queen Lumera.
It's a happy thought, Mother watching over me. But the fight ahead is my own. I must be strong. Let's go. I'm reluctant to leave, but there is much work to do.
If you reach support level A with an ally, you can give that ally the Pact Ring to strengthen your bond even further. You can find the ring in a memento drawer in your room. If you cannot find your chosen ally on the Somniel, try resting in bed a while. You'll only get the Pact Ring to one of your allies. Choose a recipient carefully. That was stressful. So many of them, and I only had so many people. I had three people left in my convoy, and she couldn't keep dying. I don't even want to adopt any animals. That's how exhausted I am. But there's no one with a blue bubble. You don't have to adopt animals. That's what I used to do. We're going to go to the Somnia just to see if it's going to give us anything about the next chapter, but I doubt it will. Because we already know chapter 24 is next. Because we did chapter 23, then we had these two paralogues. Now chapter 24 is next. We shouldn't have any more paralogues. God, there's so many paralogues. So many. Let's keep doing it. Okay. All right, Cooping Cats and Kittens. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for tuning in. Follow for more here on Twitch. Check me out on YouTube. I'll definitely add this to the playlist. Yeah, that's it. I'm gonna do this other stuff on offline and then go from there. So until next time, hopefully we get to play some of this weekend so we can keep moving. But we're at a good pace, so when The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom comes, we'll be ready. So I may or may not play this weekend because we only have a few chapters left. So peace out.